Welcome back to Mujahid Official 12. How to fix display resolution problem in Windows 11 and in the Dell monitor. Let me show you. As you can see on the right side and on the bottom, you can see the dark line or the space. You can see this is the problem. Sometimes it happen in the left side or on the up or down side. But anyway, I will tell you, I will show you. As you can see, this black bar on the right and the downside, and similarly on the upside. How to fix it? The very first setting is that press Windows and I on your keyboard. Press Windows and I on the keyboard, and you will simply reach in the settings. And in the settings, simply first of all, let me maximize it for you, and then go to system, and from here go to display, and then go to this display resolution. First of all, you have to check that which resolution your display support. In my case, I use this Dell monitor and its support, let me show you, this number 1024 by 768. So let me show these, expand this menu, and from here you can choose the number which your display supports. You can check on the internet that your monitor number, you can check your monitor supported resolution on the internet. So in my case, it supports this 1024 by 768. The first thing you have to simply check this. As you check this, and from here this dialog will be show, you have to click on this keep changes, and you can see this. In my case, this problem have been fixed. So the first solution is this. But in some cases, your display resolution will be fine, but instead your display will be show a black bar on the right, top or left, or any other side it can be. So in that case, what you have to do? In your monitor, you have to find the menu button. In my case, this is the second button, but in your case, it can be different. So you have to find your menu button of your display and then press it. From here, you have to go to menu, and in the menu setting, simply press the down button, and from here, auto adjust. You have to click this auto adjust, and this will be adjust automatically in your case. As you can see, in my case, so you can see on the all sides, you can see this is fine. Sometimes it will don't work. So what you need to do, simply press this menu button again, go to menu, and from here press the down button, and you have to come in the display setting, and then press this right arrow, and then come down on the last option. You have to reset this display settings, and as you will check this, your display will be reset and hopefully your problem will be fixed. Or you can do, simply go to this other settings, then come down, press this right arrow, and then come down on the last. You can see this factory reset, and you can simply check this, and after these settings, your display problem definitely will be fixed. I hope, my friend, that this video helps to you, and if it did, so make sure to give us a like, and also make consider to subscribe, and not just to subscribe, ring the bell so that you, my friend, can don't miss out any other feature, tips, tricks or tutorials. So meet in the next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.